Hello kids, today we are going to study about one new system of our body, that is excretory system. The system that removes waste from our body is known as excretory system. This excretory system removes waste in the form of urine. Here you can see two kidneys. The kidneys are bean-shaped structures. Here you can see two ureters, which are tube-like structures. Now we have urinary bladder, where the urine is stored before disposal. Below urinary bladder is the urethra, from where the urine is removed out of the body. And all these organs associated with this system are the excretory organs. There are two kidneys present in our body, as we can see in this picture. These kidneys are richly supplied with blood vessels. The impure blood, that is the blood with waste materials, enters into the kidneys. The impurities in the blood are filtered by the kidneys. After that, the filtered blood, or we can say the clean blood, is sent back to the body. The impurities that come out of the kidneys are in the form of urine. The urine from the kidneys passes through the ureters and get collected in the urinary bladder. The urine collects through ureter in the urinary bladder and is then passed out of the body through the urethra. We should drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water every day to keep our kidneys fit. So children, in this video we studied that two kidneys, two ureters, one urinary bladder, one urethra together form the complete excretory system. Keep revising the things, children. Thank you.